Hi, this is Ultrasonic Cleaner of Rock Samples. I want to explain you the procedure. The temperature should be at 35 to this line, if you see it's 35, and you should use 3 minutes. After 3 minutes, you can remove the water. And these are the three beaker of samples you can put in that water, and the label, so the writing of your sample number cannot be removed by water. That means the beaker should be at the half level of the water, so the writing cannot be removed. Now I'm giving 3 minutes. After 3 minutes, you can remove that water and again put the water, and again 3 minutes, and in the last third step, you can use the mineral water to clean the rock samples. After that, the cleaning of rock sample is finished. Now I'm going 3 minutes. This is the final procedure of the ultrasonic cleaner of rock sample. Thank you guys. I hope you enjoyed that video.